this month of July, mwezi wa saba, as I said during the week,
kama vile baba alisema katika wiki,
it is a month of prayer and fasting,
mwezi wa kufunga na kuomba.
Why praying and fasting?
Kwa nini tufunge na tuombe?
Michelo said, pray and watch. Say pray and watch.
Pray and watch.
Say it again, pray and watch.
Pray and watch.
Jesus said, pray and watch.
Yesu akasema ombeni mkitazama.
So in this month you are going to pray and you are going to watch.
Kwa hivyo huu ni mwezi wa kuomba na kungoja.
What is watching?
Kungoja ni kufanya nini?
You are going to pray and you are going to hear God telling you what way to take and what are you supposed to do.
Utaomba utasikia Bwana akikwambia kile ambacho utakifanya na ile njia utakayochukua.
Tell your neighbor, don't pray blindly.
Don't pray blindly.
Oh, tell the neighbor, don't pray blindly.
Mwambie jirani usiombe kwa upofu.
So you're going to pray and you're going to watch.
Kwa hivyo utaomba na kutizama ama kungoja.
Whatever you are praying and you are watching for the answer coming.
Chochote unaomba basi kutakuwa na jibu kama utangoja.
Now I want you to realize one thing from the beginning of the month of the first of this year. Month of January, you wrote some goal. Some of you wrote it in December, some of you wrote it in January.
Katika mwezi ukianza, katika mwaka huu uliandika lengo.
But if you did writing some goal,
kama basi uliandika vitu kavileka,
then you got to focus for that goal to manifest.
Lazima basi uangalie sana ili ya kwamba itimie.
Praise the Lord.
Bwana sifiwe.
So this month of July is a month whereby you are going to go again through anything not you prayed for, anything that you believed God for and you wrote it down. That's what you are going to go for, read it and see if you are making progress, see if there is any achievement you are achieving towards your goal, or simply you have been doing the opposite of what you wrote.
Mwezi wa saba utaenda basi kuangalia kile uliandika ili kwamba ukifanye kuona kwamba kimetimia.
Because you move based on what you put ahead of you.
Maana unasonga kwa kile ambacho kiko mbele yako.
As long as that picture that you put ahead of you it is blank, then you will turn around.
Hiyo picha basi unaiona iko tupu, utageuka.
Hello.
Hello.
So for you Christian in Maranatha,
kwako wewe Mkristo katika Maranatha,
I don't want you to pray blindly.
Sitaki uombe kwa upofu.
And I don't want you to call on the name of the Lord blindly.
Sitaki ulitie jina la Bwana katika
upofu. But you are praying and you are watching.
Lakini unatazama.
Whatever I am praying, it's coming to pass.
Chochote unaomba kinatimia.
Whatever I wrote down, it's coming to pass.
Chochote unaandika kinatimia.
Whatever I declared from the first day of the night of the harvest, it's coming to pass. I can see my family coming together, my children coming together, my husband coming together, my wife coming together, my brother. There is a miracle. Salvation has entered. Healing is entering. Unity is entering.
Amen.
Peace is entering.
Amen.
Breakthrough, prosperity, success is taking place.
Unafanikiwa kwa kila hali.
Even in your job, if you still remain in the same place this year, you should question yourself. Same position.
Position.
No, my focus was to climb a little bit higher. Then what am I missing? Because I'm left with 5 months to finish the year.
Nabakia na miaka miezi tano ili kwamba nimalize mwaka.
Yeah, only 5 months.
Miezi tano peke yake.
And the year of 2019 is over.
Na mwaka wa 2019 utakuwa umeisha.
So we don't want to make yourself to be a liar.
Hatutaki tuwe waongo.
Of your own declaration.
Ya matangazo yako mwenyewe.
Because when you deceive yourself, you think God is a liar.
Ukijidanganya utadhani Mungu alidanganya.
And if you think God is a liar, you will also blame the prophet that lies.
Ukidhani Mungu ni muongo utadhani manabii pia ni waongo.
But yourself, you prophesy.
Lakini wewe mwenyewe ndio ulitabiri.
Amen.
Amen.
So I do that. I focus myself.
Hivyo nalenga mimi mwenyewe.
I check on what was the achievement for myself.
Naangalia kwa kile ambacho nilisema nitakifanya.
In any area, did I make progress here? Yes. Did I make progress here? Yes. Okay. Here, it's still, still working on it. Okay, what is it needed? I need more effort. I put more effort. Are we together? Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
If your focus was always to look beautiful,
malengo yako ilikuwa tu urembeke siku zote.
It also a purpose.
Pia hiyo ni kusudi.
Amen.
Amen.
If your focus this year was to get married,
malengo yako ilikuwa kuolewa mwaka huu.
That one doesn't come by your strength.
Hakuji kwa nguvu zako.
That one come by God's strength.
Inakuja kwa Mungu mwenyewe.
Amen.
Amen.
But if your effort was to increase your business to the next level, then you have and you need the power to cause you to climb to the next level.
Nitaka kwenda kiwango kingine basi una nguvu za kwenda kiwango kingine.